Eyewitness News reporter Kimberly Davis here in Morrisville, where police are on the scene of an active death investigation. According to police, during a wellness check, four people were found dead here at the Robert Morris Apartments. They were all found in one bedroom. Police are not confirming the sex or ages of the individuals found. They are currently waiting on a search warrant as well as the DA's office to arrive here on scene. We are working to find out more information. Police are telling us they can't release much at this hour, but as soon as I learn more, I will update you here.
We are live in Morrisville Borough, Pennsylvania, Bucks County this morning. Five people were found dead inside this apartment. And the Bucks County District Attorney says they were all killed by a mother and her daughter. We'll have details on PHL 17 Morning News coming up at 6:30 this morning. Still an active scene here.
Safe drive back later.
You too. Thanks. I can't breathe through my eyelids.